What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the problem when Free Fire is not loading or logging you in when trying to play the game on your iOS or Android device. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. This problem is usually caused by the game server you're trying to connect to, by your own network connection, or because of device settings. First, make sure that you're using a reliable network connection. Load a page using your web browser, or use a speed testing site or application such as Speedtest. This will allow you to preview your average upload and download speed. Switch your connection from cellular to Wi-Fi or vice versa, and make sure to restart your router in case you haven't done this in a while. When this is done, open up your device settings. On iOS devices, navigate to the General section and tap on VPN and Device Management. Make sure to disable any VPN or proxy connection when trying to load Free Fire or log into your account. A VPN can be very useful, but it can also worsen your connection when trying to play games. If the loading problem persists for Free Fire, then make sure that you have enough device storage left for any potential game updates. Still in the General section of your settings, tap on Storage. It might take a few seconds to load your storage information, and you can then see how much storage you have left. If you only have 1 GB or less left, then follow the storage recommendations, such as offloading unused apps to clear up your device storage. If the loading problem is not fixed after this step, then you will have to clear the app cache. You can follow along on Android devices. Simply head to your device's storage settings. Look up Free Fire. Here, you have the option to delete the entire app or select Offload App. This will reinstate the application as if it was reinstalled from the App Store. You will be required to log back into your account. Don't do this if you're playing on a guest account, as you might lose your game progress. Make sure to reduce your device's memory usage by closing all apps that are still running in the background. While still in your settings, navigate to the General section and tap on Software Update. Here, make sure to download the latest OS update in case there's one available to you. You will be prompted to restart your device once the update is downloaded. A device restart can also help fix the loading problem for Free Fire. Lastly, content and app restrictions might prevent you from loading the game properly. Head back to your main settings and tap on Screen Time when using an iOS device. Here, select Content and Privacy Restrictions. Make sure to disable all restrictions to troubleshoot where this problem is coming from. You also want to disable app restrictions for Free Fire or gaming in general on your device. This will fix the problem when Free Fire is not loading on your device. All of these steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.